off to Green's pool today. Look at this.
Maybe I should get my goggles.
I reckon.
Can you just unlock it for me?
Yep. Water's blue as. Oh yeah. So stunning. The raw and rugged landscape of the southwest was increasingly becoming more beautiful the further along the coast we travelled. It felt really special to be at most of these places as there wasn't really anyone else around. The colour of the water in the corner, that's crazy.
Oh yeah.
Oh my.
You can see that again. Not a bad nice spot.
Oh, look at this. Oh. Wow. There's people camping right here. What a spot. Are you joking? Thank you. We're just going to have some lunch here and got a good spot there, eh? Wow. Cheers. Apparently you can camp here, so this is our campsite for the night in this stunning bay. Seen some dolphins already. Got the 200mm lens out, so we'll try and get them. The huge shore is. Woohoo! That's giant. I'll get crushed. I'll get the drone up later and I'll show you that cape up there. It's just like neon blue water. But for now, it's beer time. Lunch is served. Buddha bowl. Got some falafel, hummus, quinoa, tomato. Oh yeah. Better than being in the ocean. Good morning. Stunner. Got some coffee on the go. Oh, how's the timing? Hey cutie.
Hey, I'm gonna have jugs.
Let's get some coffee. Some cool graffiti on this train.
What's an anagram for your name? Cable.
Cable Beach. Oh yeah. Beautiful.
Wow.
love these little, all the coastal plants along here are beautiful. Very different to where we're from. See it on the GoPro. Just so nice. Can we live here?
Please.
Oh. Wow. Goody Beach is located on the Vancouver Peninsula in Frenchman Bay. Walking down this entry and looking out at the islands through the ice blue water was an experience not to forget.
Look at this. Insane. There you go.
Thank you.
What are you doing? They're not scared, are they?
I don't have any food.